Strange things are happening in town. Objects are coming to life and attacking people.
What's going on?
Jack, I'm at the music festival with Nikki. Something weird is going on. Please help us.
Bertha, I need your help. Annabelle!
Thank you, Jack. Nikki's hiding backstage.
scare it off.
Annabelle, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I still feel weak. I can't come with you. Learn everything about that horrible beast. I'll look after Nikki.
How can I find it?
I found this medallion. It'll show you where the cat is. You can use this to get to the university.
Jack, I got your message. I used the crystal ball to find you.
Thanks for deciding to help me, Bertha.
The ball showed me that we can find out more information about the cat in the library.
But you didn't expect to see me again. You can't get rid of me that easily.
Let me in.
All right, I'll let you through. But you need to return my bow tie first.
When the three witches could not enter the realm of men, they created a monstrous cat. Each sister put a fraction of her powers into the cat. With it, they could enslave humanity. The sisters couldn't tame the cat and its desire to spread fear, so they chained it in their dungeon. However, when Cassandra discovered their creation, she used a collar to control it. This collar could bend anyone to its master's will. Cassandra tamed the monstrous cat. Fearing its power, she created the Bell of Calling. Dark magic bound the bell and collar to the cat's neck. Whenever she rang, the bell on the collar jingled. It clouded the cat's mind and forced him to appear before Cassandra. There was an artifact in the library, a globe. Ancient alchemists tamed the power of the magical mirror's shard. They opened the portal to the other world using crystal energy. The knowledge for using their machine was lost after many centuries. The cat escaped from Cassandra. It tortured both humans and witches. Cassandra knew how to make it obey, by threatening to seal it in the nightmare world forever.
Who are you?
I've been the keeper of this garden for centuries. I was wounded when I tried to stop that cat. I'm the last of my kind.
Can I help somehow?
If you find a way to pollinate these flowers, I'll be able to create more of my kind. Thank you. Now it's my turn to help you. The last alluring fruit was destroyed, but one seed is left. It's in front of the top.
marvelous! You've grown the fruit! To go back, you must restore the portal that leads to Cassandra's house. Take this. It'll help you.
Got to close the portal.
Researchers say the strange occurrences were simply a mass hallucination. The cause is still unknown.